absorb them. It's getting larger.
No. The Proteus, but killing them won't be easy, for if the toughness of the tumor colonies is any indication, it won't warp. See the heat sink reservoir over there?
I certainly hope so. We're all doomed.
Console that controls the holy detonation. If they wreck it, I fear the containment field will fail and the detonation will be freed. I am afraid it's become a war on two fronts, Rangers. Not only must you keep luring the Proteus to its icy tomb, you'll have to stop those lunatics from unleashing a nuclear explosion.
Thank you. charge of coolant tank 2.
Thank you.
stopped them. At least the detonation remained stable and unharmed, which allows us to resume our mission. Let's begin! That code is in the duct. Excellent! But increasing the passage of time by even the tiniest yes? That is more than enough to run the systems of this base. But not enough for any external uses. Try increasing it by another nanosecond. I don't understand. With the time dilation field collapsed, there is no way to restart the explosion. Ward? Well, I will have good day. You shall not see me again.
What did these people ever do to you? Everything's in good shape. Not too hot, not too cold, if you get my drift.
Elijah Ward. Go ahead. You know what I want. I've been waiting with bated breath. Have you shut down the whole... Again. Thank you. I will be sending your payment to your base presently.
Go on,
you should be there when you return.
Good job killing everybody and our god, fuckers!
And you didn't even get anything out of it. Incredible.
Copy, November 1. Toe's on the way.
Rangers. I'll do it. Have a seat.
I won't.
I never do.
Impressive, November. You saved two human beings. That's the kind of leadership we'll need to survive. The more time you take, get to it.
Any questions? Let's hear.
Oh, my mic was off. I didn't have anything good to say anyway. Honestly, I'm just glad this shit is over. I hate this DLC. I was reloading like 3 times to finish this battle. The enemy had like infinite turn glitch or simply body blocked me once because I wasn't aware it will be like this. Once I get hit through the wall, but like quickly heal from it. I, 2 times in a row I had fucking infinite turn enemy shit. Or camera was focusing on enemy target that just spawned and refused to go anywhere else despite being my turn. Honestly, I don't really like DLCs for this game, but they are not like horribly offensive. Like, if I don't need to play them, they be like, if you don't play them, they are better than if you play them. I'm not sure if that makes sense, but they're horrible experience for players, but not terrible ideas.
I heard Mr. Howe found himself a pretty blonde thing.
Vic Buchanan. You bastard.
Oh, dear. Yeah, Vic, you could really, like, tame down your moronic fucking urges with people. You know, most of them are kind of family to you, like, you might don't fucking understand this, but... those people wish you no harm.
I'm so thankful you were able to save Esmond. I'm certain that someday I'll be able to thank you myself.
Be right back. Okay. Fuck, I was hearing sounds.
Welcome back, Rangers. I'm so glad you have first, however, before we get down to business, forgive me. I thought when this moment came, I'd be able to comport myself and express my gratitude for though I am surprised at the company you keep.
Oh, come on, Elijah, old man. No harm done. What?
Goodbye, Rangers.
Oh, come the fuck on. Actually, we get solid money out of this, but... minus one for VK is acceptable. Thank you for watching and have a good day.